Hi everyone, welcome to our channel MathTix. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how to restore or recover the Viber messages on the Android mobile. So before guiding you through the stages, make sure you have subscribed and hit the notification bell of this channel so that you can get notified about the further videos on this channel. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. Firstly, you need to open the Viber and sign in into it, and on the bottom of the screen you will see more options. Tap on it and you need to scroll down and tap on settings, and after that tap on account. Here you need to tap on Viber backup, and then you can backup or restore your Viber messages on the Google Drive. If it is not connected to Google Drive, then you need to tap on not connected to Google Drive, and then you need to choose account for the Viber, or you can add account. So if you choose any account, tap on OK. And once you have chosen the account, here you can see backup now option. Before that, you can just include the photo, video to backup or restore. So tap on include photo, include videos, and tap on backup now. And on the top you will see auto back option. Also tap on auto back so that you can backup the messages daily, weekly, or multi, then you can choose anyone. And tap on backup using on Wi-Fi or data on what you want to backup while using. So here I have chosen Wi-Fi and mobile data both, and you need to tap on backup now to backup your all Viber messages. And after that you have backup, then you need to tap on restore. And in order to restore your chat history, you need to tap on restore now so that you can easily restore your backupped chats or messages or any medias, so that after when your Viber is crashed or there is any problem, then also your messages won't be lost after you have restored. So doing this, you can easily restore or recover your Viber messages. Thank you.